we had a lot of bad losses. Maybe this is just, as you guys say, a little bit more important, but it's still not the end of the world. It's we had a lot of losses against little teams that have a worse record than them. We responded well, so we have a tough stretch. It's coming, and hopefully we're going to respond as well as we did in lately, as it did in the past.
How is this Clippers team different than the one you guys faced?
We didn't approach the game the right way. They kicked their ass for 48 minutes. So I can say that 10 different ways, but that's the bottom line.
What was everybody?